With the first jack in place on the 4-foot choir, there are two things that I needed to regulate before I add any more jacks into this instrument. First is that I can turn the 4-foot choir on and off. The other is that when you have both choirs engaged, they need to pluck at different times. So if you listen carefully, they do not pluck at the same time, because if they do pluck at the same time, it'll take twice as much pressure to play the key, and that'll make the instrument more difficult to play.